you doing, babe?
What?
What are you doing?
Fucking getting the boat done. She's slow. I mean, Tony and Sally are on their way back already.
Grumpy little bear.
Look at these two spastics. So that's where we're going, up to the top. Hannah, how do you feel about going up to the top? Sally?
No.
Oreo?
I'm tired, what's the matter?
Walking where?
I don't know, up here.
What for?
You make me wanna live forever. You're my remedy to yesterday. Now my struggle seems so far away. Hi!
How are we doing?
Okay.
Listen to where?
Okay.
What name?
Stop now, okay.
Buggy life. Say hello, everyone.
Hello.
Say lazy bastards. Woo!
Hopefully see you on the other side.
Yeah, I
So these two are paddling like complete retards in circles. But we're meant to be going the opposite way to what they're doing. Come on!
Let's go!
What is that, Hannah? Hannah doesn't put a... going round in circles again!
Taylor, talk me through your accident.
Accident one, a suicide attempt. A suicide attempt into barbed wire with a twisted
ankle. It was Mark's fault.
It was Mark's fault and James.
Are you ever allowed on a bike again?
Never.
No.
No.
You've got to stick to buses.
I'm drinking a mango and rum smoothie to soothe my pain.
To sort you out. You make me wanna live forever. You're my remedy to yesterday. It's pissing down, come to the Elephant Springs, and yeah, we're already wet, so like, we might as well just get in. So we went where? Hungover as fuck. I gave someone the responsibility of looking after the bag with the GoPro, the laptop, the hard drive and everything for literally 30 seconds. And she left me in a taxi. Lucky enough we got it all back as we're doing a vlog. She had a little cry, a little milk. Obviously I then had to look after her milking while I was also being angry at the fact that she just lost everything. But we got it back. So thank fuck for that, really.